You think raspy voice is bad. Energetic, passionate, I care a ton.
Eastern Washington coach Aaron Best needs about 10 cough drops after practice today. However, for Coach Best, losing his voice is the sign of a good practice. The Eagles are in week two of fall camp, which means every hit is harder, every drill is more difficult, and Coach Best yells that much louder. But if you ask him, the raspier, the better.
That's how I've rolled. The more information, the better. The more people we can capture, the faster we can get there. But I think if you're not hoarse, I think there's more to give. I'll just put it that way.
Some hot tea with honey should do the trick, Coach Best. Yeah, he has some time to get that voice back. The Eagles' first game is on August 29th against Monmouth.